Looks like everything's good. Everything's grand. Cool. Well, welcome back to Graveyard Keeper. Excited to get going again today. Pumped a little bit, actually. So, let's make sure music's on. Oh, yeah, there we go. Perfect. Why can't I add stream markers? Why must you be like this, YouTube? Oh well. I'll remember where we're at. What are we in here? Like, a minute? Well, welcome and greetings. Welcome back to Graveyard Keeper. We were doing what? Wrong file. What's in here? No, this is good. I didn't recognize it for a second. It looked weird. So we are. Working towards. How many points we got? Okay, so we have our 16 blue. We got stone. So let's finish working this. Cool. Get a couple of these. Food. We have carrot seeds on me. What's down here again? Hello, slash, we shouldn't. Oh, I don't have enough for you right now. Go in there, please. Grab all this while we're here. Hello, donkey. Pull up these crops. Excuse me. Oh, not enough energy. Gotcha. I really only get three. Oh, I didn't take off that second bush. Yes, I know there's a body. Probably gonna put it on the table and go to sleep. Hello, donkey. Three, four. Donkey deserves more carrots. What are you doing here? I'm on strike. Yes. What does that mean? It means I'm tired of being oppressed and I'm not bringing you any more corpses. At least not for free. I have a list of demands. The rain is so loud. First, I demand better working conditions. Grease the wheels for a change. I can't keep listening to the squeak. Second, I need a day off, so no more corpses on Sundays. And last but not least, I need better pay from you. These corpses aren't your property, they're like a natural resource. I want my cut. Each new corpse will cost you 5 carats in advance. Place them in a special box. I'll take the carrots from it. If you refuse, then you can find yourself another donkey. Oh, and there isn't another donkey. Haha! Everybody and their ha-has in this game. Alright, donkey, we'll make your carrot box. And then oil. Oil. Oops, excuse me. Okay, so we don't actually have a body right now, so that's cool. We'll get this crafting. Let us start a row of carrots. No, I don't want to do it right there. Let's just do it right here. I think I have 12 on me from that thing. I believe. Who's to say? Gosh, that rain is loud. Bring that down one. Do we have? We do. Oh, also, I want to put these seeds in here so it's less confusing for my brain. No. No. This one. Empty garden bed. Cool. Oop. Let me through. Empty garden bed. Perfect. Now we can go carrot. Carrot. And ooh, carrot. Perfect. So look at those growing for donkey. Do we have any other veg in here? No. Probably go run down to the farm in the daytime and try to go sell. So it's going to be quake day tomorrow. Sunday. Moon day. Lady day. Quake. Green something. And then dude day. Alright. Let's get some sleep. And boop. I am so refreshed. Okay. Do we have anything? I don't really want to. I want to sell these beets and stuff. I do have some bread in here. Do this up real quick. Bloop. Bloop. Throw that in there. Okay, and then if we put the cabbage in here and we take this, because we can make sandwiches. So, slice the meat. And then we gotta cook the meat. Cool. We'll be back later. Meat. Do-do-do-do-do. Do a couple of these to make some more blues. I don't remember. I should've watched back a bit of the VOD. Okay, so we got room for... I got two on me, that's good. And one headstone, so we can swap someone's headstone. So this guy needs a full set. You're kind of hot garbage, bud. Not really too worried about you, eh? You are hot, hot garbage. You're not. So let's go like this. Let's give you better stuff. Boom. Make you worth some points. Yeah, we could just upgrade this. And then this guy will be worth more points. Boom, already working that up. Graveyard. Perfect. No, you know what? I think I just want to delete these. Perfect. Technologies. The one thing you can do here is grab the lawns. I think I just want to grab lawns. Because then with lawns, we can make decorations. Wooden prayer station, cool. Well, we don't have a book, so I guess we go see if we can find one. But that's pretty expensive. No, but we can just get stone and some peat. And start slapping these big lawns down for free points. I think I might do that. Then we can always remove them as we bring in, like, six-tier bodies. Right? Because we want to make sure that we're only getting good bolties. So we're just going to burn a bunch of bodies, pretty much. Give me the apple. Or the mushroom. Give me this tree while I'm walking home. Come with me. Perfect. Okay. Now, where are we at in this situation? Iron anvil. How do we do that? Right there. So I just need more reds for that. Cool. And then glass. We'll have to get into glass cooking. We'll have to, like, get another furnace and just start cooking glass right away. Because I remember you need quite a few of these things down the road. I, like, remember that I needed a bunch of things, but not, like, why or when. Okay, bugs, bees. Where are we at on these bees? What do we need for the bees? I have no recollections. Also get berries while we're up here. Also, I don't know where that goes. Repair. I can't repair. Do I need to have like a tech to repair it, even? Dude. Alright, cool. Cool. Let us bring home some stones. So we are in need of the stones. Stones will set us free. Oh, we could have done a thing today. Oh well. Who is it today? Is it the Inquisitor? Oh, no. It's the tab button. Is it the Inquisitor? Oh no, he's on mail day. Oh, it's the traitor, isn't it? I guess we could talk to him. Why not? Use. Dead house. Or horse. Oh no, it's not the trader day. Or maybe he left already. I don't know. What's up, man? You're a guard in the dark. That's right, I buried a body. Thank you. Okay, so... you'll buy this stuff from me? So should I cook the beets then? Will he buy cooked beets? Use. Sweet home. Cook me one set. Okay, cool. Then we got the meat. So then we can go... ceramic funeral urn. Why do I do that at a cooking table? Four? Perfect. Not enough energy. Okay, well, let's just sleep. Use with some time skipping anyways. Here's back to more sermons. I'm so refreshed. Cool. Let's make these sandwiches. Thank you. More metal is done cooking, or all the metal is done cooking. Cool. Wow, we really don't have any more to cook. How much are we sitting on here? We're okay-ish, yeah. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Bring in the stone. Because we want to get more stone fences made. And then also... I want to try a couple of the flower beds, too. There's a bit more of that. This can go in here. We'll cook up some of that soonish. Use. Let's go to the dead horse. Also put these down here. Hello, dead horse. Will you buy? You will. For 11. Okay, I'll take it. Let's go see what the farmer will pay for a beet. I think it's a little bit more the farmer pays, but Here's the whole global market and trade decay in this thing, so we might have to sell to both. Hello, dude. Oh, you'll give me the same price. Okay, so we'll split it between the two. Cool. Good to know. Can we pick those apples? No. But I do know where there is some apples we can pick. Hello, Lighthouse. Hello, sir. Holy mackerel, boy. You look like someone who desires to be part of a magic world of fishing. This guy's too excited. I don't know much about fishing. Lucky you, I know a whole lot about fishing. It's so relaxing and it can be profitable. Plus, fish are really tasty. Sounds great. I'm in. Smart choice, my boy. I'll provide you with everything you need and teach you how to cook fish. Thanks, bud. I'd like to learn how to cook fish, please. You can always just grill it. Personally, I like to slice it and fry the slices in oil. Then just pop fish sticks in your mouth. I love fish sticks. You start to think like a fish. A good fisherman always eats a lot of fish. All I need is a rod, bud. Really? Bring me some moss. They're good as bait, but you can only catch them at night. And I can't hardly make out anything when it's dark. Leave. Okay, well, you didn't, like, give me a bug net or nothing. So, how you expect me to catch them, bro? Bloop. Hello, apples. Boom, 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 boom. Dig these bad boys out. Put them here. Take. Because I come here a few times, so. Take those on the way out. Actually, I guess I'll bring you with me then. So I want to get the berry bushes and leave. Oop. Gonna go find some red flowers, I do believe. For the one flower beds. Use. Sweet home. Sweet. Carrots are coming along. I didn't buy any more seeds, now that I think of it. Should actually bring those with me. How do we have for money? Two? Yeah, we're good. Are we gonna get there before it's dark? Maybe. Bring these with me so I know what I have. We'll bring it up to like 8 each. So we can plant 2 of each. Do 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 do. Tomorrow is Man's Day. Which is, I don't remember. Inquisitor. We can go talk to him and see what he wants. I need seeds, sir. So I have 3 beet right now. And cabbage, I have 2. And wheat, I have 3. Cool. Cool. We still have 65 cents. Woo! Use. Go back home. Boom, boom. We'll dig out some more for these guys. 1, 2, 3. And then I'm actually probably going to start a second compost heap. After I turn these up to like 3. So far we're keeping up, so. But I want to get a second one going so we can get some of those beds up. This should be peat. No. this peat. Done. And what I need to do is put these seeds in here. I hate it when they're in my inventory. It's easier when you just scroll down. Cool. And then this guy, empty garden bed, peat. Done. And then you guys will be beets. And then cabbage. Oh. This one right here. Peat. Cabbage. Peat. Cabbage. There, and then now these are all set up properly, and we'll never have to worry about clicking too many times anymore. Seed, wheat, done. Perfect. One, two, three. So let's go. No, I forgot to buy oil. I don't even know if I can afford it right now, to tell you the truth. I don't even remember how to make it, that's for sure. Okay, so 3 and 1. Oops. Okay, so it's 2 points. Then this is exactly double for the same, but is this more efficient? Yes, I believe so. Except they're a stupid size. Can I rotate them? Oh! Yeah, I could put 4 there. Cool. Yeah, see, there's like another 6 points right there already. We already have 20 points. Sweet! And then, we're gonna 100% just exhume this body. Because we have the free exhumation. I think I'm just gonna exhume that body. It's so bad. It's such a bad body. So is this one. Except this one we could at least add some whites to it. Those two bodies are so terrible. This one we could exhume and make white. That's all whites. This guy we could exhume and make some better. That guy can be exhumed and made better. That guy can be exhumed to make 6. 5 and 1, that's not bad. That's 6. We can make that 6 and that 6. Cool, so it's really just this guy and this guy. They're hot trash. Just hot, hot trash. So why don't we use our freebie? Who's bringing me down more right now? I don't like you. Exhume. Come with me. We're going inside. I'm gonna take you for all you're worth. Ba-na-na-na-na. And then we'll go down and burn them. I just want the good parts. Blood. Fat. Like, you are just 4 now. Take it. Screw it. We'll put it back in the ground at 4. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. So we can just get them stone set up and it'll be good. Or they'll be good. I don't know the identity of that dead person. Cool, put this and this in here. Inside the church. What can we do inside the church? I got 5 points. Well, let's get comfort, I think, first. We'll check how much those cost. 6 boards, 4 nails. Bench. I should really just start a proper list. 6 boards, 4 nails, unless, other than my little cheat sheet sitting beside me here. It's great. If we can get the church upgraded a bit too, and we get that guy some extra stone, that'll get us to slightly higher. Ooh, sandwiches are nice. Slightly higher, and then hopefully we can bring a few more bodies, get a few more donations. And we get our crops rolling a bit better. Also, we need to start pulling red flower. We can put the stone in here. And let's make a gravestone. And a stone fence. Perfect. There's 5 more points. How many boards do we have? 4 and 6? Or 4 and 4 right now? So I could do up... make it 6, so 8. That'd be 2 more benches. Gotta get more faith. Cool. And then a couple sets of nails, or just one set. Was it 4 nails? Yeah. Cool. Benches, nails. Excellent. We just need to grab these other 4 boards. Sweet. Doom, doom, boom, boom. Crops come in. I need a little bit more crop waste so we can make some more pit. We need some more pit. Do, do, do. Sweet. Now we will get this guy all suited up. There you go, sir. Look at you, bringing us up to 25. Sweet. Okay, let's teleport quickly to the dead horse. Hello, dead horse. Trade this. Plus. Sweet. We'll be back sometime. Oh, the Inquisitor. Can we still meet him at the hill? Or is he going to be gone already? Boom, 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 boom. I gotta go start trading with the Miller dude, too. Start getting those trade ranks unlocked. Get access to the better inventory. Sell more stuff. All the way up Weechy Hill. I climb Weechy Hill. Hello, Inquisitor.
Ah, Keeper, I enjoy the air here. There's something righteous in it.
Yeah, story, yo.
It is good to know that we'll soon be burning another witch here. We're still torturing her.
But forgiveness is worth it. This time to be burning should go perfect. Oh, the burning should go perfect.
It's proof that no witch can escape our righteousness.
We need to make some preparations here. You can aid the Holy Inquisition. We need some firewood for a nice warm fire and as many advertising flyers as you can get. Cool. I'll wait for you. The witch isn't going anywhere. As soon as we have everything ready, we'll burn her. That's terrible, bud.
Terrible, I tell you.
Oh, wait. We can just teleport again. Use. Sweet home. Have we cleared this side? Oh, yeah. We need, like, beam for that one, don't we? Yeah, I got parts here, too. That's fine. That's fine. I still have one peat on me. Okay, sure. Quickly sleep. This crop should grow before Sunday, I hope. And then, having those grown. Are these carrots done yet? Ah, cool. We'll get some of this too. Four back. Ah, short one. I need you to make me more peat, please. Put that one seed, or those seeds in there. I don't really want to plant without fertilizer. You just don't get anything. It's not worth it. Does nothing but hurt you. Cool. So with all of that taken care of, let's look at this tech tree again. We could get Light of Faith. Because those are easy to get. The candelabras, even if we don't have the candles, they're still worth one. And I think they're just like metal. I think they're just like simple iron. Which is cool. And I have the components on me for benches. Yeah, I got a couple of benches. Good. Mr. Donkey, I don't have time for you, bud. Okay, so let's go. Yeah. Except it's 6, so I need a bit more. But they're cheap. Let's go get some more parts. Let's get the church above 10 so that we're guaranteed success on the sermon. And then that will allow us. How many do I have on me right now? 2. So this is one more. One more. Who's that now? And there's 6 each. I need one more set. No, not nails. Cool. Well, we can put the extra nails away. That's fine. I've been keeping stories here. Yeah. Nice. Big honk. Hopefully no one heard that. 3 cooked apple. Thank you. Also, circular saw. How much was that again? So I also wouldn't mind woodcutter. 220 and 10. That's expensive. We'll get it though. We're gonna need a bunch of boards and I think kind of already is stone almost. Oh no, I guess there's a bunch to upgrade to stone in the graveyard as well. So that's good. We were going in here to make more candelabra. Boop. 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 See if we can get the other two benches in before church on Sunday there. So let's grab tree. Don't worry, Donkey, I will be fixing your situation soon. I think I remember where to buy oil. Okay, let's do that real quick, actually. Let's get that out of the way. Character. I need to teleport to the lighthouse? Is it you that sells oil? No. Is it you that... No, you sell, like, ink and paper and stuff, right? Yeah. And book covers. Alright, we'll just go talk to everyone, I guess. Who's closest? Up the path we go. Dig! Yeah, oh yeah, you got like hemp oil, don't you? Oh yeah, seed oil right there. Thank you. Also, have I bought hemp? I should buy hemp. Just give me 4 of it. I just need 1 crop. For now. Use. Sweet home. Hey, the apples are done. Also, red flower going here, please. Oh my goodness, kitty cat. You're so crazy and agile when you're hungry. But at no other times in your life. We're gonna feed you in like 2 seconds, kitty cat. How close is this? Ugh. Where should we start for our dope empire down here? Dicks. Also, we need some red points. Give me your red points. You didn't have any red points. Why? Sweet. Is this done yet? Oh, you big jerk. See how many sticks I got on me? 10? Oh, that's enough, isn't it? Let's get a second compost heap going. Ooh. Get built, or dug out, prepared. And then, that shit. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna go feed the cat. Be 2 seconds. Aha, my timing was... My timing was incredible. Go away, notification. Go away, why is this happening? You're not supposed to be doing this right now, notifications. You're making the thing go down. You're making it go back in. Okay, fertilizer. Hipposaurus Rex. Cool. Carrots. Fertilizer. Carrots. Perfect. And also, I could actually have just like, actually give me all 4 of those. Upgrade the church some more before Sunday service. There's 4 in there. I already don't remember how much it is. ton of mushrooms back too. So we can get him oil and carrots pretty much any time here. The heck was that? It's a crazy sound, man. That's a lot of funeral urns. I mean, it is 12. So, boom, 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 boom. Another one of these. Boom. All right, so we just need some more stones. That is fine. Let's go looking for stones. Let's go looking for stones. Do, 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 do. Oh yeah, I always forget about these berries down here. Such easy berries to get to. Forget what those are. There's some important resource. Oh, broadcast screen. You're on the wrong screen. Why are you like that? Stupid notifications. Screwed everything up. Give me red points. You didn't give me any red points. Okay, how many did we get there? 10? Perfect. Do, 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 do. Some of these lawns, please. Perfect. Look at that, level power 34 already in the graveyard. Did I build those other benches? I didn't. I thought about it. I talked about it, I'm pretty sure. Let's just get a little bit of wood. That gets us some red anyways. You go over there. You stump, get out of my way. Tree, I need you. Your life is valuable to me. Come here. Come here. Hit the wrong button the first few times. Okay, we need to cut some filch. 12 filch, to be exact. Flitch. Flitch, filch. Cheap boards. And then we need 12 wooden plank. Let's chug apples while we do that. Crack open this energy drink. Coming up on week 3. Doing good already. It's really nice. I feel like we're making decent progress. Is it 4 nails each? Yeah, right? Yeah. Alright, and then we need at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stone. Looks like, so that should be a bunch of blue. And we'll do it because it's blue, so it doesn't matter. We can always just recycle the stone later. Boom. Boom. Look at that, level 13 already. And then if we had candles, that would be 17. Hello, Bishop. What am I supposed to do? As you are a cleric now, you should be involved in our blessed activities. So I had to open a soup kitchen for the poor near the cathedral. It'll help me improve my image. Apparently when they're hungry, my good looks stand out more. Haha. So I need a lot of cheap bowls. And it does seem you have clay deposits just in front of your church. Oh, is that what the hole into the earth was? I'll give you a cleric's beginner guide and give you your first flute blues. I already have blues. Also, gladly buy any bread you have for the soup kitchen. For a special price, of course. I am, after all, representing his will. Cool. Well, I can get bread. Candles are way too expensive. It's got a bunch of sermons behind there. So oil to the donkey. We could do our sermon, I guess. Hey, donkey, have some oil. Also, I'm gonna get you some carrots. Because we're gonna start burning bodies, yo. Make some more money. I have carrots ready for you, sir. Oh, and then we'll do these crops right after the sermon so we can get more peat going. Because we love peat. We love peat. We love peat. And I can replant those. I kept enough. That's good. 10 carrots. I believe he said. Would satisfy his thirst for blood. In the box. In the box. Yep. Yes, you do. This isn't your road anyways. Enjoy my manifest. I used to think you were a nice donkey. I am, but not for you. Jerk. Hey, body, you any good? Tell me your story. You are good enough for right now. Assuming we don't screw up the surgeries. If we do, whatever. Oh, I don't have enough energy. I was like, why? Okay, yeah, he's 5. Oop. We can deal with that. That's 3 points on a stone set, so. Also, when we're rich later, we can always just exune for the min-maxing. Oh, I don't need to set grave sites. We have a bunch dug. Or set. Nope. Nope. Throw the body. Nope. I want to dig it. Thank you. Get in the hole. Perfect. Okay, so headstone and fence. These, the wood ones count as 2 anyways, don't they? Is that why I just left them? Yeah. Perfect. This dude is horrendous. God, I gotta pull some of these bodies. Headstone fence. This guy needs a new fence. Oh my goodness. And then this guy is pure trash. Wait. Bowls. You want my bowls? Can't make bowls yet. Click your bowls button more. Just remake these ones. So that's 3 fences and 2 headstones. We can start with that. We gotta go sleep. I should really do these crops actually first. I'm almost holding perfect on these crops. I just seem to be missing one seed. Ooh, I did terrible on the beets. Okay, you start peeding. You start peeding. This all in there. The wheat can come inside. Cause it's gotta be ground up. And then you can do a plant and a replant on those two. We can do one of each. Perfect. Right. D Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Kitty cat made a huge mess. Up to no good, made a huge mess. So refreshed. I didn't mean to click that again. Well, okay, so let us come over here. And where do I break this one down? The stone cross. And can I just make repair kit and fix it? Because it's like plus three. I get four kits for two and one. So I'll just put that on one of the good graves. Clay, clay, clay. Also, I should get that thing fixed. So the bodies can just right inside. We need a few of these. If we're going to, I'll just go slap these other ones on. I should have just left them there. So I just need one headstone and one fence then? Yeah. Cool. We needed more simple parts. Also, we gotta get iron quite badly. I need to start cooking it up. We can make two. Eight kits? That's actually not too bad. You can go, you can go. Stories and food. And the food. 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 And then those two I'm just gonna toss in here for now. I will move them downstairs later. Nope. This one. What does this guy cost? Times two. Four stone and eight. Four and eight. For that one, and then you gotta fix inside too. Excellent, excellent. Okay, what's your story, dude? So you won't really benefit too much from the big headstone. You will benefit from the big headstone. Have the big headstone. And have the brokenness thing. Cool. And then we will repair that. And then we will repair this. Boom. Perfect. And then you can have a fence. And then we can repair that fence. Perfect. So, headstone and a fence. 38. Nice. So we gotta make bowls. Which can be made at a potter's thing. Which apparently we don't have yet. Is that a technology? Advanced foraging. We need this one, actually. We do actually need this. To get the anvil. We might as well get glass unlocked. Clay bowls. There it is. What's this? Polishing paste. Sure. Okay, cool. So now, what's that worth? Two stone. We just need more stone. Like always. Hello? Where have I not removed stone from yet? Hello? There's stone up there. Oh, there's some stone. Some more stone. Oh yeah. He is king of the stone. King, I tell you. Give me your stones. Oh, look at all those red flowers. Da-da-da. What is that? Oh. 17? Oh. We're so stoned already.
Give me this tree, too.
Cool, let's go. Throw these at home. Throw them right in there. Throw that in there. Sweet. Potter's wheel. Oh, it's just a little guy. It's just a little guy. That dude wanted 20 bowls. It costs 1 clay for 3, so we gotta do 7 cycles. So we need 7 clay, 7 water. Easy peasy. Not the hugest rush on that. Let's go hand in this burial certificate. Dead horse. He's a dead horse. Trade. This thing. Trade it up. Sweet. Okay, that's still timing out. The body just arrived, eh? That's really unfortunate that I teleported away right at that moment. Is this up yet? Nope. This up yet? Yeah, good. That's quicker. Do do do. Hello, body. Let's find out what your story is. What's up, dude? No carrots, no body. No carrots, no body. There's carrots right here. What? But there's carrots in the box. Huh? I don't get it. Okay, well, maybe if I put some more carrot in, will that help? That's just gonna make the situation worse. I'm just gonna have more carrots in there. I'm more ready to go too. I'm coming, donkey. What? But there's carrots in the box, dude. What the heck? Alright, well, give me 1 second. I will quickly reload. Exit to menu. Nope. Apparently I turned off the screen while I did that. Sorry. Oops. There we go. Okay, so what's going on here? Oh my goodness. Well, what the heck? Graveyard keeper. Donkey. No carrots. Nobody. But there is carrots. I love searching just the most abstract shoot. Oh, yeah.
Completely open and close. Build pallet in morgue. Add carrots to drop. Okay, well, let's try fixing the chute first. Apparently, it's a bit of a bug. Okay. And the chute was Bilch. Like, two, no, just two sets is probably good. Oh. One. Need energy. Two. And then it was sublime bracket. Or parts, whatever. Boom. Boom. Oh my god, it's stone, it's not even boards. I'm such a silly man. Well, hopefully this bug doesn't just like wreck the save. That would suck. Maybe we'll see if there's any backups on the PC, so fix it. Sorry, I clicked through all this. I'm just anxious to get this thing fixed. Screwed that up. Oops. Get built. And hopefully it just flies in. No? No carrots, no body. Okay, well, let me close the game right out. Have some carrots ready. My goodness, just plant the seeds. So let's save. Nice, I don't need to sleep for too long. Okay, let's close the game right down. Alright. And then let's open the game back up. You can do it. Do-do-do-do-do. Loading back in. Play. The save file. Save file. Just gotta make sure I didn't load up any of my old worlds. Okay, we have reloaded. Guessing he's still standing there. Okay, cool. What is it to fix that thing inside too? Because the other thing the guy did was build a pallet. It's two and tool. Now we'll bring some nails with us too. Make a pallet if we can. Hopefully we can afford the tech if we need it. Just give me like 8, sure, some of those, and simple iron parts. Mm-hmm. Cool, let's fix this guy. I'm running out of food to do all this now, too. Pallet. See, I want to move that a little bit. It's lined up properly. Perfect. Right. And put a pallet in there. Hey, we got it to work. So you have to save and quit, build a pallet, and then put carrots in the box. We got carrots coming for a bunch of days. Oh, baby. Don't screw up the surgery. You buffoon. You buffoon. No. It was so perfect. Just give me all of it. Now I'm just upset. You know what? Just sit there and rob, body. Oh, that hurts me. Okay, we gotta get iron. I gotta take care of that body. Erg. Erg, erg, erg. Can we cook up this carrot? Thank you. Love some of that for our pockets. Don't like. I don't like, no. Sweet. Cooked carrot. That'll be decent for today. Put that there. I guess I need, I think it's billet. And a whole bunch. Just make me two sets. Hopefully that's enough for cremation. Fine, we got lots of bodies coming. Take it. Boop. 8. It's more expensive than I thought. I thought it was only gonna be like 6. It says 2 frickin' logs to burn a body. Whatever. Give me a log. Thank you. Give me a log. Thank you. I guess we'll prep up for a few bodies, because of the carrot in the basket situation. Oop. That was pretty good. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, so you cannot burn a body that quickly. Not that I would know anything about burning a body, but... No way. Not a chance, mister. Should have a log sled. Instead of making me make my own. Cool. No, go in there. Perfect. Let's just do up 4. Go make up 2 burns. I mean, this is just stacking more of that red anyways. And then we gotta get iron and stone. Iron, iron, iron. We gotta go get iron. Do-do-do-do. It's over here. Get 2 of these set up. So I'm sure we'll use them. Let us... Oh, there was iron across the way here, wasn't there?
I also need to make those 20 bowls. We're halfway to Sunday. We got days. We got a few days. Be sure to make them, like, at least on Moon Day. Probably. There it is. Over here in the swamp. Iron. There's a lot of mushroom over here, too. I don't really have a use for large amounts of mushroom right now. Of course it did. Why would anything else happen while I was out? Big rage. Big rage. Let's just throw 100 in there for now. So we'll probably have to move it. Go. Whetstone up this thing.
Cool.
Boom. Go back out this way. I gotta remember to get graves done too. But I just need to get a bit more iron to cook. So that we don't run out. Hello, swamp. Swamp. Dink. Ugh, I'm not going on an adventure like that. Hello, quarry. What do I need for? Stonecutters 4 and 4. And then this is an iron stockpile already, right? I think. Let's find out. Oh, perfect. Cool. Well, for right now, we will not teleport home with that. Just leave that right there. Grab this free log. Then go home. Don't. I want to go out. Thank you. Okay, so that needed... That needed... some amount... of flitch. And wood. Salt I leave in here, right? I used salt in something. Yeah, right here. Bowl of sauerkraut. Big bowl of sauerkraut. Every single morning. It was driving me crazy. I said, hey, Ma, what's with all the sauerkraut? Oh, I'm gonna get DMCA'd for that one. Weird Al's gonna come right after me. Okay. So we need more glitch. Although I think I said 4 and 4, so I don't really know why. Up to 72 red, though. That's a nice. Hello, buddy. My name is Mr. Drops. I will be your mortician today. Hopefully, I won't screw up the surgery. The autopsy procedure, whatever they call it. I'm not an optologist. Hey, 6 tier. Let's go. Cool. Let's get this burry. Let's burry Murray. Murray, get in the ground. No, Murray, get in the ground. Sweet. Okay, we need 2 full sets. God, I really want to exhume that body. I mean, I could technically exhume it. I can afford it. I got another 3 silver right there. You know, I'm just gonna do it because it's gonna drive me crazy. No, because I'm gonna screw it up. I'll wait till I have this one so I don't screw those up. So I need 2 fences, 2 gravestones, and iron is sort of fixed for now. Not truly fixed. In the sense of the word that, like, we don't have to worry about it anymore. And then we gotta work on clay in the next little bit here. So we have the potter's wheel. We need water for that. So I can do a little bit of that real quick. That part ready. I don't know how many of these we need. What does this make? 20? Oh, cool. Perfect. That part is ready. And then we needed another set of nails. And then I can go up to the quarry. And I can make a stone cutter. Yeah. Cool. A little easier to get iron now. It's very renewable now. We could go start selling some off, actually. Go take a little bit of everything over to the blacksmith. Juggling blocks. Whoop. And this guy. 3 times. No, not 5 times. 3 times. Doo doo doo. Like how that only gives you 1 red. Use. Sweet home. But this way, this way, this way, this way. Need a couple of these. I need 2 graves. 2 fences. And 2 stones. Yeah, I know I'm getting tired. Relax. I'm going to bed right away. Boom, boom, boom. And can we get anything to cook? Ooh, do a couple batches of mushrooms. Sure, I got flour I could make up too. I am so refreshed. Okay, still got a little bit of iron coming. These are ready to be pulled up. No, not plant. Cool. This is nice here, actually. We're getting a decent little stockpile of stuff. I'm gonna cook these beets up. I think we can do 1 set of each. Yeah. Yep. And yep. Perfect. Hemp, are you done? Oh, first batch of hemp is done. Give me 4 back. Gave me 5 back. Let's go. Hemp, you're the best. You are the money crop, hemp. Plus I can make rope. There's the donkey. Hello, donkey. Do, 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 do. Also, before church next week, this is 30. Ugh, it's expensive. It's expensive. Here's what candles are to make too. They're like tissue and something. Okay, well, we're gonna get you to one. And at some point we will exhume you. You, however, are the magic. The magic, my friend. I would also like to build a few flower beds for Sunday as well. Grab this body. Yoink! Get you tapped on there. Oh my goodness, do not screw up a surgery. Easy 4 points if you don't. Oh, he's a god. Let's get it exhumed, or in the ground, sorry, not exhumed. Okay, look at my beautiful 4-point cluster here. Oh, it's so wonderful. You go in there, please. Oh yeah, you're not quite perfect, eh? Okay, so we gotta get more of those. How many of those? Oh, I should go hand those in. Dead horse. Hello, sir. I have a bunch of body certificates. Thank you. I'm gonna start buying things from you so I don't completely bankrupt you too. Da da da. Hello, lady. Can I buy some eggs, please? Fresh eggs. Thank you. Trade. I'll take all 5. 5. Thank you. And then we'll go see the milk lady, too. Hello, wizard. Or astrologer. Whatever it is your role is in life. Where's the milk lady again? Hello, milk lady. Where's your home? That's Bebro, right? Milk lady's... Oh, she's sleeping. Whatever, we'll get her a different day. It's fine. Use. Sweet home. Eggs go in there. Also the beets and the wheat. Gosh, it takes a minute to save up for at 200 red, hey? 106? We're getting there, though. We're not doing too bad. I need more stone. More stone, please. Thank you, sir. Stone. Stone. This one. Oh, we should really start collecting honey too, shouldn't we? Yeah, I like dreamed about this game, remembered where all like the people were. It's weird. I still don't remember much of the actual game though. Like all the details are very fuzzy, but ooh, some red flower too. Wheat. Is
the berries while I'm right here. So is there... while I'm here. Insects. Oh, bee domestication. Well, let's get that right away. I know we were going for 200 for the thing, but bees are, honey is important. We're making candles. Four boards. Four and two paper. That's kind of a pain. Standard blockage. I have that one written down. Boo, 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 boo. Okay. I'm gonna start a list of what we're working on. Bees. Which was four boards, four simple parts, and two paper. And then we have one blockage we're doing. Bees blockage. Boom. I'm gonna have to like make a cheat sheet. And then I need to make new grave markers for that new guy. New person. It's worship tomorrow. That we're already getting red back, so it's not too bad. Also, did I actually put in the other set of benches, or did I just talk about it? Oh, no, I actually put them in. Cool. Alright. Hello, dead body. I have a marker and a fence. I hear you were really into fences in the... Not the afterlife. So this we can pull and get a six as well. Which would be cool. How much money we got? Again, no, because I want to have the tech. This one. So I don't wind up screwing it up. I'm just wasting my own time. Cool. Let us grab the clay. Did I say we needed 7? 5, 6, 7. Perfect. Come with me, log. Did I sell all my... I did. Good. You can go in there. We can put this in here. And then we can 7 times make some clay bowl. No, we're getting red for this too. That's good. Doodaloo. Well, I guess we could get the better anvil too. We could probably afford that now. Honey, you go in here. Thank you. I need to cook something. Sure. That works just fine. Excuse me. Thank you. I'm gonna have to put this body on the table and then sleep.
This body we're just gonna strip for parts. I don't really want to take in another 5 right now. So we'll get done what we can. Cool. Body on table. Remember that one too. Don't waste too much of my time tomorrow. Let us go sleep. We go throw this stuff in the basement. This we can get set up for there for tomorrow. This will be eaten beet. Alright. Sleep real quick. I am so refreshed. Alright, actually, we're gonna save it right there. It's a good place to cut this one. And I'm gonna go take a little break. Be back for part 2 in a little bit.